with them.
Yeah.
Well, we do have two types of vultures already here.
So these vultures and stork are eating the food that's been put out for them.
Those are the hooded vultures.
The hooded vulture.
Those are the white-backed vultures.
The white vulture.
And the taller birds in black and white, those are not vultures, those are the marabou storks.
Malibu
also
storks.
Those are fascinating birds, those ones. But we'll talk much about the marabou storks later. And you've seen those birds trying to bomb dive. Those are yellow-billed kites.
Yellow-billed kites.
Coming back to the reasons why we are feeding these vultures. Studies have been done to ascertain the reason why the vulture population has been dropping year in, year out. After those studies, a lot of results were pointing at us human beings. How then do we get involved? Let's look into the farming side. Most of the farmers in our region here are those type of farmers who